You've managed to basically loot all of these things from the game warehouse. Yeah. Why are you doing this?
All right. I'm going to be a father in a few months' time. I don't have a job, but I'm very employable. And as long as lockdown, so I have a bicycle for myself and my partner to stay fit. None of these are going to be resold. It's my birthday. I've never done anything like this. But what made me to join this is the fact of knowing that I've never felt this free, especially collectively with everyone else. Because why? During apartheid, our parents felt fear for the police. After apartheid, we felt fear to some sort of degree. Tonight and last night was a really defining moment to capture our own life experience, whether we go to jail or not, but no one can take this moment away of being free, just being free to this way. No one but hurt. So that is something that I can definitely celebrate, because nobody got hurt. People who got hurt when they were pushing things and some fell on them, but no violence amongst us.